you have to let go of negative situations, negative influences, anything that is taking you in the backward direction and not helping you move forward to become the best version of yourself. And that can be very difficult, right? That can be tough because you have to learn that you're worth your choices and that it's okay to say no and to not always be the people pleaser, because now you have to do what's right for you. And sometimes we might outgrow experiences of the past that really were bringing us down. And so part of this journey is that personal growth, to make better choices, to make better changes for you. And it's not selfish. It's taking care of yourself so you can be a better you for yourself and everyone else. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Thank you.